What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Zay Rashad. Back at it again with another reaction video. Today we got Molly Bracey. Like that, the official video. This is the 4 foot fucking seven lyrical demon with a motherfucking AK-47 with Draco ass and extra effects in that bitch. I don't gotta say too much on Molly. She can spit. She's very angry. I don't know. She's a person. I don't even want to say character. But he'd be like, you talking shit. Not, alright? Not with the shits. But, I haven't heard too much from her. I think the last thing I did of hers, I might be mixing it up. I think she had somebody, tied up with the little, and she was sitting there with the motherfucking chopper on that bitch. I could be wrong. I don't know, man. I can't remember. I do a lot of fucking videos for real, for real. It's been less than a year, and I got 912 reaction videos. That's a lot of fucking videos, and I just now realize that. So, I ain't making this too long. Follow me on fucking Instagram, Twitch also, all that shit, you feel me? Let's get into the video. Damn, that's a crazy tag. Some Detroit shit. Bad buddy bitch with a Draco on my lap. I came in to play, I sent them hitters to get you wet. I hop in that shooter with them killers dressed in black. With the whole block, they spin around for a second lap. Mama told me, Molly, please stay up off that block. I don't want you in jail, better yet getting shot. Before she finished her sentence, I was hopping in that drop. Mama, you don't know that I'm the one letting it pop. But these hoes, they all hot. I swear I'm the female pot. Got a hollow that can stop any bitch that thinks she hot.
In the Roddy.
Said now you a converter, that should take off your top. Oh my goodness, that shit was hard. That shit was hard as fuck. I give her that. I'm over here like, damn, like Molly looking good in this video. But that line right there, I cannot hear anything else from this song. That shit is fucking hard. It's like that, what was that? That G Herbo, he did a freestyle a minute ago back when he was still Herb. He said, what'd he say? 40 so heavy, I shoot it underhand. I was like, yo, what the, like, and don't quote me out. It was a while ago since I heard the song, if I fully remember it, but just certain bars really were just like, damn, like, people still really spitting that good shit, but you gotta make it catchy. It's no basic ass flow on a hot beat. It's more of like a unique style, ad libs, and then you could throw in a couple bars in there. It's like, ooh, ooh, ooh. So, I mean, I do fuck with the newer generation and all that, with their rapping styles, man. I can't be one of them hating old ass niggas. Swear that Molly moving like that. Swear that Molly moving like that. Bitch, I'm moving like that. Swear that Molly moving like that. Swear that Molly moving like that. Bitch, I'm moving like that. Swear that Molly moving like that. Swear that Molly moving like that. Bitch, I'm moving like that. Swear that Molly moving like that. Swear that Molly moving like that. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm being 100. I know damn well she ain't pay for that motherfucking Maserati. That shit was rented as a motherfucker, but I'm not mad. Because you know what? If I'm being a music video, I'm bringing one of them bitches too. They be like, you can lease it. You can have it for 2 years. You'll just pay blank and overinflated amount. And then, you know, you really don't have to pay it all off. You could just give it back. What? So I spent money and I get no return on investment in it? It ain't worth nothing? Yeah, fuck out of here. But other than that, I really like Molly as far as female rappers, because she can spit. She got that gritty style. She ain't really talking about like, but with her, you know, most females would be talking about, yeah, you gotta eat my pussy, you little bitch. They be saying some outlandish shit. Hers is, fuck all that. I'm gonna shoot you the fuck up. That's what the fuck I do. I shoot niggas. That's what she be on with the Draco motherfuckers. So I can never hate on her style because she ain't really trying to be like, I'm a pretty female. She's like, I got a fucking head kick. She with that shit. She with the shits for real. So if you like this, you want more, let me know in the comment section below. Make sure you subscribe.